The beginning of our snowboard video. Mr. Mike, how you doing, man? How you doing?
Is that new?
No, it's actually very old. But I had a CCD problem with it, and they fixed it for free because they fucked up.
Yay!
Yay!
It's your first time seeing the tube.
Ah, let me zoom up on that. There we go. Mike, what's the date today?
The 8th of October. I'll put the strap inside.
It's October 8th. And it looks like you are geared and ready to go, Mr. Mark. Geared and ready to go.
Did you bring your boots?
No, I'm not bringing my boots.
How are you supposed to get...
How are you supposed to clunk around?
I'm not going to clunk around in my boots.
Where's your board, Dan?
Oh, it's in my car. We have to go around the corner. So this is it, eh?
Yep.
Oh, my God. All right, we're flying down the road, off to the freshies.
Yeah, woo!
We're so fucking stoked, dude.
Yeah, there's some powder there. Yeah.
Look, there's some white, yeah.
That's awesome, it's like we're right there, right under the chairlift.
That's the scary ride.
That is a scary ride.
So incredibly hardcore, there's some white shit there. And we're gonna fucking
ride it.
Oh yeah.
There will probably be a patch in the back of it.
Oh yeah, yeah, well, we'll check the patch.
Ah, yes. Nothing like first run of the season. Careful, I'm sure it's slippery somewhere around here.
Well, you know, this is unseasonably weather what we are having here.
Very unseasonable weather, yeah.
Yeah, it's, yeah.
We can't let people in Colorado show us up.
No.
Oh no, there's a fucking train. Oh good, the train is short. Nothing to stop us from our freshies. Alrighty. Now of course we're technically poachers here, so we don't want the big resort guy to come out and yell at us.
Yeah, he'll take our pass.
Yeah. Actually, we haven't even been issued it yet.
No.
Oh, we should just walk in with our gear into the fucking lodge. And just say, we'd like to buy some lift ticket.
No, it doesn't look like there's anything on the backside there either, there, Mike.
There's bound to be some. There's always stuff.
Dude, remember when we did that?
I almost dislocated my shoulder, man.
It's like 8 feet of powder. Untouched. Until people saw us, and they're like, oh, look, powder.
Oh, dude. Yeah. Okay, all right. Here we go. To the Strathcona Science Park. Bumpy railway tracks.
Yeah, normally when we come here, they're like covered in snow and shit.
Oh, they're covered in snow, dude. You just can't see it.
Oh, okay.
All right. Oh, there it is.
Between the grass.
Oh, it's all in between the grass. Yeah, okay.
There it is. There it is. Oh, yeah.
The park
oh, right by the lodge. Right by the lodge.
There's the lift. There's the lift, guys.
Woo!
All right.
Dude, it doesn't look like anything's open. There are some people sitting in the vehicles over there.
Park by the
Yes. Yeah,
definitely
gotta start
part
for the powder, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look, guys.
Got a nice run.
Oh, yeah. Dude, we'll be totally stoked on that little fucking thing. All right.
Oh,
yes. What?
Yeah, some jackass drove through the powder.
Ah, well, wait a minute. Whoa, that's car wheels, so that doesn't count as first run, right?
No, it doesn't.
All right. Okay, I gotta shut this thing down. Mr. Mark.
Hey, is he in the first track?
You fucker.
Yeah, it's tough.
Ow!
I'll operate the camera.
No, not record.
16x.
Oh, man, this is gonna hurt again.
Come on, Mike.
I'm not taking that jump. I don't want to redo the okay, it's called ollieing on the fucking aggregate concrete.
Oh. That's sounded beautiful.
The board just stopped. Shall we go higher? There we go, Sunridge first run poached. October 8th, 2009.
Yeah! Woo! Oh, we're stoked now, man!
Stoked for some snow. Yeah. It sucked.
Nice little gouges to the rock board there. Mr. Mike.
Trying to get off my boots.
Realizing that a summer of gluttony has caused him issues.
Yeah, we'll be in shape in no time.
Have a very seedy individual, the skier.